Happy Friday, TC. I have someone special for you all to meet. Stay tuned. Today is June 10th, Friday, and I'm your host, Musi Maritop.
And I'm your special guest host, Abigail Vasquez.
So what are your plans for the weekend?
Well, I'm going to practice a dance with my friends for the World Dance Performance on Monday.
Nice. So how does it feel being underneath the spotlight here?
It's really fun. I'm really happy to be here.
Isn't it your second time, right?
Yeah.
Wow, nice. All right, well, now let's just get into some announcements. Have you heard about the T.C. Williams Summer Cyber Camp? Rising 10th, 11th, and 12th grade students are given the opportunity to explore and engage in the unique summer camp based on the concepts of electricity, circuits, robotics, network, and programming. The camp will take place from July 11th to July 22nd. It is free to attend. Breakfast, lunch, and transportation is provided. This camp is limited to 50 students, so sign up. To apply, students need to complete an online application found in the link below. For more information, email Chris Pike or Clark Richardson. Tines, remember, the Lion Club with the support of STEM is holding a supply drive for Carpenters Shelter. Support those in your local community by donating socks, sunscreen, air mattresses, and other materials. Drop off your donations in the box in the main office or in B115. Do you want a job opportunity? The Agudas Akin congregation is looking for teacher aides in its full-day preschool. You must be 18 years or old. The job starts on August 22nd, 2016, 4 hours per day, 5 days per week. They are seeking aides who can work from 8:45 to 1:15 or in the afternoon, 1:15 to 5:30. For more information, go to their website underneath. Well, that's all I have for you guys. What do you have for us, Abby?
I got library books, Moosey. Titans, the library has ended their after-school hours, though they will continue to be open during regular school hours for the remainder of the school year. If you need assistance with library services, please see a librarian to make arrangements. And for the first time, students can check out library books over the summer. Please see a librarian to get signed up. Chromebook collections will start Monday, June 13th in front of the ticket booth by the auditorium for seniors only. All other students can turn in their Chromebooks starting Thursday, June 16th. Time for more haikus. It's visual poetry for you to enjoy.
So mysterious, shimmering waters for miles, lungs filled with cool air.
One flowing body. Touches mountain to mountain, casts a bonding veil, like all the fall leaves. I'm an individual. Flowing in the breeze.
Thanks to creative writing for the words. photography and the images, and TV production 3 for the movement. Now for a look at today's sports. Before we end the show, here's another episode of Bingo Lingo. Enjoy.
My friends geek at lunch.
Priscilla's hair is on fleek.
Just sized it.
We're so hip. Yeah!
What's up, Alexandra? Welcome back to this week's Bingo Lingo. I'm your host, Joseph Bukela. This week's Bingo Lingo term is guap. Guap's originated from an African-American slang term that was used in Harlem, New York to describe someone with large amounts of money of the sale of illicit and legal narcotics or drugs. Nowadays, it's just used to describe someone with a lot of money, period. For example, it's payday, time to give up that guap. Let's see what TC knows about this word. What do you think guap means?
Guap means money, like cash.
Guap? Like dance. Like when you guap, you dancing.
I think the word guap means money.
Getting money.
Guap means the mills, you know, that bread.
Guap means money.
Guap. It sounds kind of like guapos.
Guap. That's money, yo.
Can you use guap in a sentence?
Maybe some guap today.
I was at homecoming and they saw me guap.
Kendalee got that guap.
I get guap.
When I go to work, I'm going to get this guap.
I got that guap.
I don't know. Let me think. I'm feeling kind of guap right now. I want to go to Guapo's and get nachos.
I got mad guap.
Wow, a lot of people at TC got that guap, though. That's all for this week's Bingo Lingo. Come back next Friday to see all the new slang terms. This is Joseph Bukela with SA Tesfe for Everyday Titan. Thanks for watching.
Special thanks to TV One students Joseph Bukela and SA Tesfe for producing that video, Bingo Lingo.
Hang in there, seniors. There are only 7 days left until the sweet release of graduation. Have fun at prom tonight.
Well, that's all we got for you today. I hope you enjoyed the show. Have a great weekend, everybody. My name is Musi Maritov.
And I'm Abigail Vasquez, and I've been on Everyday Titan.